Dear Virgin and Martyr, whom the Church recalls in her liturgy, you heroically resisted the temptations of a degenerate ruler, subjected to long and horrible tortures. You remained faithful to your heavenly spouse. Saint Peter, we are told, gave you some solace, and so you are invoked by nurses. Encourage them to see Christ in the sick and to render true service to them. Amen. Thank you.